Yeah.
Like, yeah, she's like, she put up with it.
All right. Yeah, you gotta hold your ground.
So they just, he came out the other day, and he has the thickest, longest Pittsburgh accent you've heard of anybody in the
world. He's a Yinzer, huh?
No, he's a Yinzer. Yeah, way back. Yeah, right.
This is the third match the day for the Lady Macs. The first set against BCCS. Still trying to figure out what school that is.
He's called me from my house. Yeah, he was like doing all that stuff.
They were good. Okay, Natalie is out.